So agriculture seasons, there are three agriculture seasons are there: Kharif, Rabi, and Zayd. Kharif, Rabi, and Zayd, which is specifically used for the production of crops in a year. When we use a land, the total land which is used thrice in a year for a production is known as dash. Wheat, roll number. Sorry, new girl is there. Yes, third or fourth bench. What's her name? Jasleen. Can you give me the answer? Total land. Jacqueline, the land which is used thrice in a year, total land used for a cultivation thrice in a year is known as dash. Sorry? Slash and burn agriculture. A land which is used three times in a year is known as slash and burn agriculture. Neighbor, Jacqueline's neighbor. Yes? What we call to it? Forward. Next. Next. Wheat. Yes. Fallow land. Next. It is a gross zone area. The land used more than once in a year for a production is known as a gross zone area. Slash and burn is a form of agriculture, a type of agriculture in which tribes shifted from the other areas for the search of a new fertile lands. In a fallow land, farmers left a land unused for the unused, which has not comes under the cultivation. Question cultivation के अंदर का था. Very good. So any questions still there? Nobody. Diksha, can you give me the roll number? Any roll number? Fallow land. Agriculture seasons are the types in India: Kharif, Rabi, and Zaid. Kharif, Rabi, and Zaid. Kharif season, which has begins with the onset of the monsoons. Onset of the monsoons in a different parts of a country. Onset of monsoons, it begins in a different parts of a country. In this season, basically as a maize, jowar, rice, arhar, urad, cotton, jute, these are producing in extensive areas. These crops are generally harvested in a month of a September, October. September and October, kharif season, differently as in a different parts of a country, it has specifically precise, but in the northeastern states, due to as a prevailing conditions of a hot and humid, there are the possibilities of a rice production thrice in a year in a northeastern states. Afterwards, the second season is a rabi season, Rabi, rabi season. Rabi season has generally begins with the onset, so beginning of a winters in a November and December, which has harvest in a month of a April and May. April and May. The specific crops which are produced in this season are the wheat, peas, gram, potatoes, mustard, gram, maize, etc. Specifically, these crops are generally producing in a subtropical regions of India. Roll number 39, am I correct? In rabi season has generally practiced in a subtropical parts of a country. Am I correct? 42 roll number. 42 roll number. Sit down. 45 roll number. Yes, 45. Rabi crops are generally producing in a subtropical regions. Correct? Okay. Roll number, your roll number is 45. 4 plus 5, 9 roll number. Rabi season has possible to produce in a central parts of southern India. Central parts of southern India. 45 minus 9. 36. Sit down. 6 minus 3. 6 minus 3. Absent? Absent. Haan bolo. Yes. Next one. Any roll number? Very good. 23. Sit down. 29. 41. 29. Yes. New face. 29. Answer. Should I repeat the question? Again. It means four students are there. It means four times teacher has to repeat the question because all are not mentally present here. So the question is, Rabi season has peptides in a central parts of our southern India. In Rabi season, in which we are generally producing as a wheat, mustard, peas, gram. Boliye. Very good. Sit down. No. Because in a southern India, there are the hot and dry weather conditions are there. But the Rabi season has required as a cold weather season. Cold weather season. Clear? Sit down. So in a Rabi season, which has begins with the beginning of the winter, its crops are generally harvested in April to the May. April to May, in a parts of Punjab, Haryana, Uttarakhand, Jammu and Kashmir are the areas where generally Rabi season has peptides in which wheat, mustard, potatoes are generally produced in a larger extensive areas. In between of a Rabi and a Kharif season, there is a short tenure of a agriculture season is a Zaid, Z-A-I-D. It is a short tenure of a agriculture season run for a 45 to the 60 days. Basically, the crops like as a pulses, watermelon are produced in extensive areas of a central India and northern India. Central and northern parts of a country, northwestern parts of a country are used for a Zaid for production of crops. Clear? Afterwards, next are the types of crops. The major categories of crops are food crops. Two food crops are there, wheat and rice. Two fodder crops are there, barley, maize. Maize is also as the food crop. Third, beverage crops. Crops which are used for drinking purposes, tea and coffee. Fourth, fiber crops, cotton and jute. Cotton and jute. Silk is also producing, but in a limited parts of our northeastern states. Fifth, cash crops. Cash crops, sugarcane, rubber. Sugarcane and rubber. So these are the major categories of our crops in which the first as the food crops, wheat. Wheat is a tropical crop, roll number 17. Wheat is a tropical crop. Am I correct? Very good. Roll number 31. Yes, 31. Wheat is a tropical crop. Am I correct? It is a temperate crop. Sit down. Cold weather conditions are desirable for a production of a wheat. Production of wheat. Wheat has generally producing in a Ganga Brahmaputra plains of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh. So wheat is a temperate crop producing in a cold weather conditions, cold and dry weather conditions, but during as a wheat production, if the rain has occurred during a month of January, this is as a favorable for its growth. The type of a rain which has occurred generally in a parts of a plains of India is known as Krishi. What we call the type of a rain occur in a plains of Punjab and Haryana during the month of January is known as, it is known as winter monsoons. Very good. Winter monsoons cause the rainfall only in a, aapki turn ho gayi hai. Sorry, winter monsoons have caused the rainfall only in a central parts of a Tamil Nadu. Aditi, one roll number. Khushi, I need answer. Kisi se bilwao. Kis se bilwana hai? Give me the name. Suggest me the name. Sorry. Ek aur guess kar do. Aur wo aapko guess kisne kiya? Kisne help kiya aapki? Very good. Good answer. Western disturbances. Sit down. Western disturbances. They are supportive for the growth of a wheat plant during the month of January. Wheat are generally required as a 50 to the 75 centimeters of annual rainfall, but in areas receiving as a less than of it, they can also possible to produce as a wheat with the use of artificial means of irrigation. Tubers and a canal irrigation mix, set down. Okay. Possibilities for a production of a wheat in the plains of Punjab, Haryana, and Uttar Pradesh. Punjab, Haryana, and Uttar Pradesh. Wheat has generally producing in a domat soil, D-O-M-A-T. Am I correct? Roll number 11. Wheat has producing in a domat soils, D-O-M-A-T. No. Which types are types of soils are suitable for it? Alluvial. This is another name of alluvial soil. D-O-M-A-T. This is a name has given because of the texture. The material has present. Silt, the final material present in a soil is known as a domat. D-O-M-A-T. This is a name of alluvial soils. Alluvial soils which are brought by the rivers and deposited at their valleys. Deposited at their valleys. Wheat has required the average 20 to 25 degrees Celsius temperature throughout the year, but at the time of the harvesting, temperature it should be also more than the 30 degrees Celsius. Rain showers occur at the time of the harvesting is a disastrous for the wheat production. Such kind of the winds are known as what we call to the such kind of the winds which are caused the rainfall in a month of April. Month of April. H.I. Besaki. Wheat has generally producing in a parts of Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh, southeastern parts of Rajasthan and northern parts of Madhya Pradesh. But in some parts of Maharashtra, it has also producing. Wheat has also producing in a interiors of Maharashtra also, which has consisting the black soils. Black soils. Next. Cereal crop is the rice, which is known as the paddy. Rice has required the hot and humid weather conditions. Hot and humid. Plenty of water has desirable for a growth of a paddy plant because at the time of a sowing of a paddy, water it should be as a stagnantly present in our soils. This is as a desirable for which as a clay soils are suitable for it. Stagnant water for at the time of a sowing is desirable for production of rice. Production of rice is desirable. Rice is generally producing in a hot and humid weather conditions which has prevails in a coastal regions, eastern and western coastal plains, northeastern states, Assam, Meghalaya and West Bengal. But in northern parts of a country which are receiving the less than 80 centimeters rainfall, they can. Are you okay? Medical room, chale jao. Jao, painkiller le lo. Chalo. Rice required as a more than the 100 centimeters annual rainfall, but the areas receiving less than the 100 centimeters, it can possible to produce as a rice once in a year in a parts of Punjab, Haryana through the assured irrigation facilities. At the time of a paddy production, rice production, hot and humid weather conditions are desirable. That's why specifically it has producing in a coastal parts of a country. Rice required as a more than 25 degrees Celsius temperature throughout their agricultural season. At the time of sowing, even as the harvesting, 25 plus temperature is a desirable for a production of a rice. Till there, any questions? Yes. Any questions? Rice. It has possible to produce in Maharashtra in a tropical conditions, but the quality of a wheat grain, it will be as a least graded because of weather conditions. Weather conditions. So possible as a rice can possible to produce in tropical as well as subtropical regions. Except rice, any other crop. Very good. Sugarcane. Sugarcane. One more crop is there. It can also possible to produce in tropical and subtropical both. Tropical and subtropical both the regions. Yes. Wheat. Tea, chai. Very good. Assam, Meghalaya, and in the other side as Tamil Nadu, Nilgiris. Very good. One more crop is there. Still one more crop is there. Tropical. Next crop. Which is the next crop? Millets. Very good. Millets. Very good. Very good. Ashdeep. Your name Ashdeep. Harshdeep. So, Jowar, Bajra, Ragi are the Ragi, maize are the millet crops which are also used as a fodder, food and fodder crops. Millets are also used for a food as well as fodder crops because of its high nutrient values, high nutrient values. So the first is a bajra. Bajra has generally producing in a sandy soil regions which are consisting as a hot and dry weather conditions. Hot and dry weather conditions with the application of fertilizers, it's possible to produce in a sandy soils. Sandy soils, black soils are capable for the production of a bajra. At the time of independence, it was as a staple diet, but afterwards with the production of a wheat and rice in a green revolution, now bajra is the only usable for the crop. Next one is a jowar. Jowar has generally producing in areas receiving as a scanty rainfall. Scanty means roll number. Can you give me a roll number? 19. Very good. 19 roll number. 19 roll number. Scanty rainfall. Jowar can possible to produce in a scanty rainfall. Regions receiving as a scanty rainfall. S-C-A-N. Second last by. Scanty rainfall. S-C-A-N-T-Y. Yes. Am I correct? Scanty means? Thodi, acha, thodi. Low rainfall, sit down. Generally as a remains of a jowar bajra, their roughage has used for the, it has used for the fodder also, roughage after the extraction of a seeds, whatever has remains, it has used for the fodder. It has used for the fodder, specifically in a parts of a Punjab, Haryana, Uttar Pradesh and Rajasthan, where it has generally producing, and a southern parts of a country, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh and Karnataka. Third one is a ragi. Ragi is also known for its high nutritious value. Ragi crops are also known for its high nutritious value producing in areas of a dry conditions. Specifically as a 30 to 50 centimeters annual rainfall desirable, all the millets can possible to produce during as a kharif season. Kharif season during as a summers, they can possible to produce. Next one, fourth millet as a maize has produced in areas in central parts of a country, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Jharkhand, Chhattisgarh, Karnataka, Andhra Pradesh. In these regions as a maize has produced, which has experiencing the average temperature, mean monthly temperature ranging between it has lies in of 25 degrees Celsius throughout the season. Maize has possible to produce in alluvial soils with timely application of fertilizers and assured irrigation facilities. It is possible to produce in a scanty rainfall regions receiving as a low rainfall, but in some parts maize has producing in a Rabi season also. Will there any questions? Next are the pulses. Pulses also used under the food crops. Pulses. Any questions? 3 minutes are remaining. Any questions? हाँ जी यस यस बोलते हो आप मेज के